Welcome again to our virtual classroom. For today's video, we'll be discussing the difference between accuracy and precision in observations or in measuring distances and lengths in the context of surveying. So, by definition, accuracy is the absolute nearness of observed quantities to their true values. So, how near our observed values or measured distances are to the true lengths or true values. Okay, so precision is the degree of refinement or consistency of a group of observations and is evaluated on the basis of discrepancy size. So discrepancy is like the difference between two quantities. So if there is a very small discrepancy, that means that there are lesser or smaller errors. No? So otherwise, if the discrepancy is big, therefore we also expect bigger errors in our measurements. Okay. So by illustration, this diagram show the difference between accuracy and precision. So for diagram A, for this figure, so this means that the observed values are actually precise, but they're not accurate. So assuming that this one, the target, it is a target range, so the center is the bullseye. So if you can observe here, the values here are actually close to each other. Therefore, the values of the observed measurements are precise, but actually they're far from the true value. So therefore, they are precise, or this group are precise measurements, but actually not accurate. Okay, for the second figure, these points or these measurements are neither precise nor accurate because they have bigger discrepancies from each other. So they're not grouped into like this one, and also they're far from the true value. No? And then you have for the figure C, this is an example of measurements or observations that are both precise and accurate. So precise because they have small discrepancies from each other, and they're also hitting the target. So therefore, they're almost close to the true value of the measurement. So these observations are both precise and accurate. Okay, so that's it. Now that's the difference between accuracy and precision. I hope you've learned something for today, and thank you again for watching this video, and see you again on our next video upload. So thank you again.